हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट अ मूवी, द मूवी इज थम्सकर। थम्सकर इज अ 2005 अमेरिकन इंडिपेंडेंट कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय माइक मिल्स। इन इज फीचर डायरेक्शनल डेब्यूट द फिल्म स्टार्स लुई टेलर पूसी, टिल्डा स्विंटन, विंसेंटी ओनोफ्रियो, कैली गार्नर, बेंजामिन ब्रैट, विंस वैगन, कियाना रीव्स। द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन जस्टिन कोबे टीनेज in suburban Oregon as he goes with his thumb sucking problem romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie: Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And his registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Lui Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he goes with his thumb sucking problem romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie: Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And his registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Lui Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he goes with his thumb sucking problem romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb-sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills, in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb-sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills, in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb-sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban origin, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinson also served as an executive producer. Running 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb-sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinson also served as an executive producer. Running 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to started relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his horse school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his horse school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon, as he coughs with his thumb. Sucking problem, romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sweston Hall also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills, in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sweston Hall also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills, in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sweston Hall also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his school debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban origin, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his school debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his school debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca, he tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban origin, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban origin, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince वैगनर कियाना रीव्स. द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन जस्टिन कोबे टीनेजर इन सबर्न ओरिगन एज ही कोप्स विद हिज थंब सकिंग प्रॉब्लम रोमांस एंड हिज डायग्नोसिस विद द ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit. His father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie name is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit. His father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie name is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old ओल्ड इन ए फैमिली ऑफ फोर इन सब अर्बन ओरेगन एंड ही हैज ए प्रेजेंटेंट थंब सकिंग हैबिट इज फादर डिस प्रोव्स ऑफ विच हैड लीड टू मेजर ऑर्थोस्टेटिक रिपेयर ही एड्रेसेज हिज पेरेंट्स बाय देयर फर्स्ट नेम बाइक एंड ऑर्डर ए सो एज नोट टू मेक हिज फादर फील ओल्ड एंड रजिस्टर्ड नर्स इज एडली फैसिनेटेड बाय एक्टर मैट स्क्रेमर एंटरिंग अ कॉन्टेस्ट टू विन ए डेट विद हिम सी इंसिस्ट इट इज एन इनोसेंट फन बट इज इनऑर्डिनेटली कंसर्न्ड विद लुकिंग अट्रैक्टिव फॉर द कॉन्टेस्ट जस्टिन स्ट्रिगल्स ऑन हिज ओल्ड स्कूल सो डिबेट टीम लेड बाय मिस्टर गैनरी विच ही जॉइंट टू गेट क्लोजर टू हिज एनवायरमेंटलिस्ट क्लासमेट रेबिका ही ट्राइज टू स्टार्ट रिलेशनशिप विद हर बट सी रिजेक्ट्स हिम आफ्टर सी कैन नॉट ओपन अप एंड टू हर अबाउट द थंब सकिंग हैबिट एट ए रेगुलरली चेकअप. हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल. सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट अ मूवी. द मूवी इज थम्बसकर. थम्बसकर इज अ 2005 अमेरिकन इंडिपेंडेंट कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय माइक मिल्स. इन हिज फीचर डायरेक्शनल डेब्यूट द फिल्म स्टार्स लुई टेलर पूसी टिल्डा स्विंस्टन विंसेंट ओनोफ्रियो केली गार्नर बेंजामिन ब्रैट विंस वैगन कियाना रीव्स. द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन जस्टिन कोबे टीनेजर in suburban origin as he goes with his thumb sucking problem romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Vaughn, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon as he copes with his thumb sucking problem romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. जस्टिन स्ट्रीगल्स ऑन हिज वर्ड स्कूल सो डिबेट टीम लेड बाय मिस्टर गैरी विच ही जॉइंट टू गेट क्लोजर टू हिज एनवायरमेंटलिस्ट क्लासमेट रेबिका ही ट्राइज टू स्टार्ट रिलेशनशिप विद हर बट सी रिजेक्ट्स हिम आफ्टर सी कैन नॉट ओपन अप एंड टू हर अबाउट द थंब सकिंग हैबिट एट ए रेगुलरली चेकअप. हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल. सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट अ मूवी. द मूवी इज थम्बसकर. थम्बसकर इज अ 2005 अमेरिकन इंडिपेंडेंट कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय माइक मिल्स. इन हिज फीचर डायरेक्शनल डेब्यूट द फिल्म स्टार्स लुई टेलर पूसी टिल्डा स्विंटन विंसेंटी ओनोफ्रियो केली गार्नर बेंजामिन ब्रैट विंस वैगन कियाना रीव्स. द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन जस्टिन कोबे टीनेज in suburban Oregon as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swiston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Lewy, Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swiston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Lewy, Taylor Pussy, टिल्डा स्विंटन, विंसेंटी ओनोफ्रियो, कैली गार्नर, बेंजामिन ब्रैट, विंस वैगन, क्योना रेव्स। द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन जस्टिन कोबे टीनेज इन सबर्न ओरिजन एज ही कोस विद हिज थंब सकिंग प्रॉब्लम रोमांस एंड हिज डायग्नोसिस विद द ADHD एंड सबसिक्वेंट एक्सपीरियंसेस यूजिंग रिटालियन। द स्क्रीन प्ले वॉज अडेप्टेड फ्रॉम द 1999 वॉल्टर किर्न नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम। स्विस्टन ऑल्सो सर्वड एज एन एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर। रन टाइम 95 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $3 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2.14 मिलियन। लास्ट ओवर प्लॉट ऑफ दिस मूवी, जस्टिन कोब इज अ शाई 17 ईयर ओल्ड इन ए फैमिली ऑफ फोर इन सबर्बन ओरेगन एंड ही हैज ए प्रेजेंटेंट थंब सकिंग हैबिट। हिज फादर डिसअप्रूव्स ऑफ विच हैड लीड टू मेजर ऑर्थोस्टेटिक रिपेयर। He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumb Sucker. Thumb Sucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D. Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Vaughn, and Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie, Justin Kobe is a shy 17 year old in a family of four in suburban Oregon and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumb Sucker. Thumb Sucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D. Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Vaughn, and Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. रन ग्राम 95 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $3 मिलियन बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2.14 मिलियन लास्ट ओवर प्लॉट ऑफ दिस मूवी जस्टिन कोबीज अ शाई 17 ईयर ओल्ड इन ए फैमिली ऑफ फोर इन सब अर्बन ओरेगन एंड ही हैज ए प्रेजेंटेंट थंब सकिंग हैबिट इज फादर दिस प्रूव्स ऑफ विच हैड लीड टू मेजर ऑर्थोस्टेटिक रिपेयर He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Vaughn, and Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie, Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit his father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair he addresses his parents by their first name Mike and Audrey so as not to make his father feel old and registered nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Vaughn, and Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager. In suburban Oregon as he copes with his thumb sucking problem romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie, Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his horse school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills, in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, and Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban origin, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his horse school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills, in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, and Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his horse school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल। सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट अ मूवी, द मूवी इज थम्सकर। थम्सकर इज अ 2005 अमेरिकन इंडिपेंडेंट कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय माइक मिल्स। इन इज फीचर डायरेक्शनल डेब्यूट द फिल्म स्टार्स लुईस टेलर पूसी, टिल्डा स्विंटन, विंसेंट डी ओनोफ्रियो, केली गार्नर, बेंजामिन ब्रैट, विंस वैगन, कियाना रीव्स। द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन जस्टिन कोबे टीनेज in suburban origin as he goes with his thumb sucking problem, romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie: Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And his registered nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D. Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he goes with his thumb sucking problem, romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie: Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And his registered nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D. Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he goes with his thumb sucking problem, romance and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old, and registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his school so debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb-sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old, and registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his school so debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb-sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb-sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills, in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban origin, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb-sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills, in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Kobe is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Kobe, teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb सकिंग प्रॉब्लम रोमांस एंड इज डायग्नोसिस विद द ADHD एंड सबसिक्वेंट एक्सपीरियंसिस यूजिंग रिटालियन द स्क्रीन प्ले वॉज अडेप्टेड फ्रॉम द 1999 वॉल्टर केरन नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम स्विस्टन ऑल्सो सर्वड एज एन एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर रन टाइम 95 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $3 मिलियन बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2.14 मिलियन लास्ट ओवर प्लॉट ऑफ दिस मूवी जस्टिन कोब इज अ शाई 17 ईयर ओल्ड इन ए फैमिली ऑफ फोर इन सब अर्बन ओरेगन एंड ही हैज ए प्रेजेंटेंट थंब सकिंग हैबिट इज फादर दिस प्रूव्स ऑफ विच हैड लीड टू मेजर ऑर्थोस्टेटिक रिपेयर He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumb Sucker. Thumb Sucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Vaughn, and Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie: Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumb Sucker. Thumb Sucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent D'Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Vaughn, and Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie: Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit. His father disproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his school debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his school debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit. His father disapproves of which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is idly fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his school debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to started relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie name is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban origin, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie name is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Swinston also served as an executive producer. Running time 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb sucking habit his father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old and registered. Nurse is Adley fascinated by actor Matt Skramer entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie name is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film written and directed by Mike Mills. In his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincent Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he coughs with his thumb. Sucking problem, Roman scientist in diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you about a movie. The movie is Thumbsucker. Thumbsucker is a 2005 American independent comedy drama film. Written and directed by Mike Mills, in his feature directorial debut, the film stars Louis Taylor Pussy, Tilda Swinton, Vincente Onofrio, Kelly Garner, Benjamin Bratt, Vince Wagner, Keanu Reeves. The plot focuses on Justin Cobb, a teenager in suburban Oregon, as he copes with his thumb sucking problem, romance, and his diagnosis with the ADHD and subsequent experiences using Ritalin. The screenplay was adapted from the 1999 Walter Kirn novel of the same name. Sebastian also served as an executive producer. Runtime 95 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $3 million, box office collection $2.14 million. Last hour plot of this movie. Justin Cobb is a shy 17-year-old in a family of four in suburban Oregon, and he has a persistent thumb-sucking habit. His father disapproves of, which had led to major orthostatic repair. He addresses his parents by their first name, Mike and Audrey, so as not to make his father feel old. And registered nurse is Adley Francinated by actor Matt Skramer, entering a contest to win a date with him. She insists it is an innocent fun, but is inordinately concerned with looking attractive for the contest. Justin struggles on his old school. So debate team led by Mr. Gary, which he joined to get closer to his environmentalist classmate Rebecca. He tries to start a relationship with her, but she rejects him after she cannot open up and to her about the thumb sucking habit at a regularly checkup.